Okay, in this video I'm going to show you how to add a MP3 audio, and all you're going to do is you're going to add a link to your MP3. Now you can you have to host this somewhere. Host it on your own server, host it at an audio site, but put in the URL to your MP3 and it has to end in .mp3. If it doesn't, it will not pick up that it's an MP3, so that is a requirement. The link must look something just like this. Then enter a title. Blog, podcast, intro, artist, David Foster, and album, my album. All of this is optional, of course. You don't have to put it in there other than the title. And then click save. And then you'll have an audio player. Click play.
Welcome to another Pubsy Social Squad podcast.
And that's all there is to that.